picked up some cheap games today. All right, let's do it.
Welcome back to Game Over. And I've been playing games and collecting games ever since I was a kid. So therefore, I decided to start this channel up. So if you like my videos, smash that like button and subscribe. So without further ado, let's start the video.
Welcome back to Game Over. And I went shopping today and I picked up some really, really cheap games here. And I got them on sale at GameStop, Target, and Walmart. All right, let's check it out. All right, let's start off with this bad boy right here. $3 at Walmart. Clearance fans, I never played it, so $3, can't go wrong. And for the VR, $3.75 at Walmart. Again, never played these, but $3.75. All right. And right here, this is what? Micro Machines or something like that. World Series. $7.41. Let's check it out. I thought that was cool. And this one was actually on sale for $20, but it had a $9.99 sticker on it. The guy ripped it off. But yeah, I got this for $10 at Target. Assassin's Creed Odyssey. And I got this one for $10 at GameStop. Fist of the North Star 2. Division. I got this for $5 at GameStop. Division 2. I don't know why this game is so cheap, but man, $5, you can't beat that. $7.99 at Walmart. Strange Brigade. This is a good game. I really like this game. Gears of War 4. It was $1.99 at I think it was GameStop. Oh, was it $4.99? I think $4.99, sorry. $4.99 at GameStop. And last one is, again, I got this one. I bought two of them because I got Xbox also. I know Xbox have enhanced graphics, so, you know, I love the enhanced graphics. So I was like, I gotta pick this up for Xbox. So, yep, got this one for $5 at GameStop. All right, and that's pretty much it. Just want to show you guys my pickups. Always check the clearance bins at Walmart. All right, guys, thanks for watching, and game over.